days.
Let me set a scene for you. It's 10 years ago and Notts County, the oldest football league club in England, are in League One, the third tier, making routine visits to Preston North End, Brentford, Bournemouth. Meanwhile, in the seventh tier of English football, sit Weymouth FC, who instead consistently visit the likes of Ardsley Town and AFC Totten. 10 years of development and dismay respectively, two miraculous promotions and two heartbreaking relegations later, we have the present in the fifth tier of English football. These two sides for meet for only the third time this century. The real question now is, can the plucky Terrors pip the Pies to the point and leapfrog them in the league? Well, I'm on my way to find out. Just a little note for anyone who wants to go to any Weymouth games in the future, make sure that if you're in the seated area, don't get row A tickets because there's a massive barrier in front of them.
Our cameraman waiting to have a look at the players.
Come on, the players! Come on!
Look at that. Oh, brilliant. Here they are. Now that's a round of applause after, isn't it?
They're singing Nottingham. They're supposed to sing Notts and Sher
or something.
Not Sher. Just Notts.
They're making a lot of noise, aren't they?
People doing the coin toss. Oh, I think they might be having a moment of silence. Do you reckon? I reckon they're probably going to have silence.
Go on! Oh, good job! Oh. Oh! What a chance! I thought that had gone in. I thought that had dropped in that. Yes, go on. Oh, that's the ball. Oh, no. Oh, could have messed that one up, couldn't they? Oh, no. Oh, that wasn't a bad effort. That was not a bad effort at all. Oh, no. This number 8 should not be playing in the National League, should he? Oh, just look at that. Beauty. He's brilliant. That's wrong. Oh, oh no, oh. Save that. Good lad. Don't let him do that to you. Oh, oh, how's he missed that? What was he doing? Oh, that's gone, that is gone. Oh, great. There is no chance that this game is not going to have a goal in it. Don't you? I can see both teams scoring now. I think I'll say 1-1 draw for now. Go on. Oh, have a go. Oh, he's kept it. Go on. Oh. 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 Don't. Oh. I caught it, but I didn't see what happened, and I'm going to keep on going. Did he kick out? Did number 8 kick out? Did he? Well, I mean, at least... Oh, no, we can't do without the number 8. If the number 8 goes off, then Notts will win. By some margin as well. Oh, he's gotten away with that one. I mean, I've not seen. I'll probably replay it a few times. But players are back. Oh, that was late. That was late, wasn't it? It's gone straight out of the... Did you hear someone shouting for someone was shouting for a sending off there? Oh, that was nice. What? 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 No. Number 10's not having it, is he? Half time. Good half, I think that. Well, I mean, number 8, Weymouth's best player by country mile, but he should have been sent off, shouldn't he? Should not be on this pitch. Players back out for the second half. Well, some of them are. Is that number 4? Moussa. Moussa's just gone down, and Notts fans are not appreciating it. The Weymouth fans are away. Beautiful. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. What's he giving? Yellow. That's a yellow. What? Yeah, but it's just the fact that he actually did give it.
That stuck his studs on the side of his knee, basically.
They will go insane if this goes in. Now that, he's going to hit that left-footed into that top left corner. Well, as we look at it. Oh my days! Hell of a goal. I said that's exactly where it was going. What a free kick! Insane goal, but... I mean, you can't give away a free kick over there and then expect not to concede. But what a way to score. Christ. Oh. Go on.
Oh,
Oh, take it. Oh,
yeah! Come on! Lovely! Not quite the screen you're hoping for. Come on, Weymouth! Come on! This is football, not MMA!
Go on.
Oh.
Go on. Oh. That's not going. That's going out for a throw-in. He's showing out for a throw-in. Beauty. Someone who I don't know for someone who I don't know.
Bird. They're playing in blue, because why not? And they've... Oh! They aren't liking that one, are they?
Musa! 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 Best player on the pitch. Country mile. He's ran it. That was a pathetic dive! What? That was a shocking dive, wasn't it? Like, it wasn't even a good or convincing one.
He's gonna check out the wall. You wouldn't expect him to shoot from there.
Careful of that one. Go on! Oh, come on! Man! What? That's shocking! Look at that, he's still down! That's a pen or a corner! Referee, you're having a laugh! That's it. Very good draw there. Brilliant job. Oh, it's errors. Brilliant following all around there.
Looking back on that, Weymouth was a really, really enjoyable place to be, ground to go. It's somewhere where I'd really like to go again. And hopefully you enjoyed the video. And also hopefully you're home soon, just cheese and subscribe. So
bye bye.